All right. Hallelujah. Let's do this. See, oh, people going to be delivered. People going to be saved. The Antichrist, false prophets that don't believe Jesus Christ is the Son of God. Romans 10 and 9. They refuse. Oh, somebody going to be delivered. Somebody going to believe the Bible. Give me Romans 10 and 9. That if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shalt believe in thine heart that God raised him from the dead. Raised who? The Lord Jesus. Thou shalt be saved. Apostolic faith. Y'all and all y'all kind, you refuse to confess the Lord Jesus with your mouth. You refuse. You refuse to believe and confess that God raised him from the dead. You refuse to. You don't say that. You say that body. You refuse to say Jesus Christ. You say that body. We just read the scripture. You ain't saved. That's enough.